Reporters expressed anger today. They think management, in their quest for sharp job cuts, are trying to shortchange the 750 workers. The plans for around 100 voluntary redundancies, mainly through retirement. An unreported vote last week rejected the management package by almost 2-1. Bosses want to do away with traditional work roles, merging into one, the unloading, cutting and carrying jobs. The City of London Corporation, which owns the market, thought the offer of wage increases of up to £60 a week by 1990 would do the trick. Now they might risk imposing the sweeping changes without union consent.